time for a filthy casual like me to get sweated at. Kakarot, we've played before. I've gotten hit by Gogeta. I mean, GT Goku twice now. That's a movement thing. It might be fire, maybe like a few matches in after I'm warm. I don't know why, like, to this day, I can't see Majin 21's grab. Like, it's like 26 frames, but it feels like one of the fastest grabs in the game. To this day, I can't see it. Wow. Interesting. Oh, I've seen this before. Yeah. Man, I don't care, bro. I'm too unworn. Like, my defense is too ass right now. I don't even know how I won that, because, like, this must be Lord Difference for us game on, too. That's all I can say. That was a close one. I basically did everything wrong that whole set. Yeah, his name is hilarious, bro. Not true Wampa. He fucking hit Lariat. Not Lariat, he hit fucking UIA. That was annoying. I need to remember that Tatsu does not have that much block stun, so it doesn't gel in the assist a lot. Yes, UI does need his DP back. It was dumb they took it away. It was mixed, but I'll be real with you, I wasn't looking at the screen. I was looking at you guys. That's me fucking up. I was told that I need to learn to use UIA better in block string, but I haven't really been practicing it. You know, I was just trying to practice in the middle of a game. You know how it is. I didn't get the height I needed to do 2-4-2 now. What the fuck? This is what I mean by unworn. This is what should have happened the first game, because I feel just as bad as the first game. I'm not just plus plus? That's crazy. I didn't know that. Like, I actually thought I was plus. Yeah, just thought. I guess if I do it in the air, I'm not plus. Or plus enough, so to speak. That's good to know, though. But that's what happens when you give something only plus two, when it deserved more. Like, if it was plus three, like it at minimum it should have been, I'd have been fine. I mean, if it's 28 frames, I personally think it should have been. I personally think it should have been plus four minimum. That could have been more optimal, but I don't think I have it in me right now. Oh, you think in January? Or did DBFZ come out in February? I know you got mixed, my guy. Oh my god. Amazing. Jesus Christ! Oh, you can't even backdash that? Lesson learned. She just has no recovery. She basically canceled her fucking 2S, it looks like. Basically canceled the shit. You know what's funny? I think he can go into a spirit bomb from her shit now. I'm not sure if anyone's tested it, but like his spirit bomb works on a lot of shit. They're different. What are you doing? Yeah, yeah, that is a bro. I'm flailing, bro. That was 100% flailing. That was fair. The way I've been structuring my offense, eventually, I was going to get mashed on. What I tried to do was kind of do the dash block, but I'm not in the state to do so.
I'm gonna light you up! Gotcha!
Get ready!
All my power! I've got this!
I don't even know what happened. So what I tried to do was run up Kaioken, but I got too close. I'd be forgetting I don't have that much frames to run up on him. I have to Kaioken a little bit earlier, essentially. I don't understand how sometimes my jab loses. These seven framers, man. Okay. I died.
You're going straight to hell. Not even close. Oh, no, you don't. This is where the fight ends! Ultra Big Bang!
Here!
Oh, wow. Oh, man, I suck. So does SJQ. I got into a buttons measuring contest with the guy who uses a pole. That's fair. In that, like, you know, not fair way. Might not have needed all this bar, but I knew I'd have another bar, so why not? You know what? I think he's got some cool shit. Oh, he didn't do it. Nice job, former DP. Amazing. Yeah, you saw the glitch? That was weird. Bro, what are you saying fuck for? There's no way you were winning that one. Do whatever. I'm literally the most chill I can be today. Chill. UI got hit, obviously. But he spawned really far back, too, so. That's just me trolling. Into death. Oh, it missed. Oh, no, it didn't. It looked weird. Kevin, do those. That's fair. Oh my god, I almost dropped that. Oh my goodness.
Yeah!
When being bad, it gets you killed. I don't know why. Base Q's trash. Base Q is playing Season 2, and everyone else is playing Season 4. He's a sick character. I wish the game had been balanced around characters like Base Q. It'd be a much better game. I'd be forgetting that they made that shit the second fastest Lariat in the game. Somehow, some way, Blue Q got more buffs than all of the other Gokus. And he was already the strongest Goku. Developers actually like the troll a lot. Amazing. So what's funny is I had a feeling that was going to happen. Oh, damn. I had a feeling that was going to happen, so I was trying to up into Tatsu. Because I've lost that way before to people. Wow, okay. Amazing. Oh, my goodness. I tried to do the easy combo and fucked up. That's why it's irritating. Amazing. That's fair. That wasn't. Oh, wow. That's fair. I dropped a lot of my combos at the end. It seems to me that when my heart rate can't get up, I play worse. That's why I play so well in tournament. Like, if I'm not feeling the pressure, I don't know what it is. That was a mistake. It was supposed to be 2M. That's the honest truth. I think I got hit because I jumped. I don't think I was actually punishable. That was gonna drop, believe it or not. You can kinda tell. Oh, I can tell now. I actually didn't block the other side. I just tried to backdash and it just didn't work out.
Yeah.
That is super fair. What the? That's fair. I should have just 2H. But here I am thinking it's drive and I'm trying to do 6P. That wasn't a combo? Amazing.
I only need one finger to beat you.
I don't know what to do there. That's like a checkmate for Basku, because he can't, he literally can't challenge from that distance. Actually prefer this. Oh damn. Oh, you died. No, you didn't. That's not robbery. Your whole character's robbery. If that's robbery, then I'm Robin Hood, because you're playing Gogeta. I'm Robin from the rich, nigga. I actually don't think you were next. I think you could have blocked that and just punished me.
Okay.
be right back. I'll be honest with you, bro. I'm not really looking to sweat. How long are you going to be gone? Because I could just go lab and fight people who are easy.